got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again.
Just saying. I know my girl. Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Ah! Oh!
Good one.
Yeah, good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh! I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute. Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
That's kinda dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one.
Yes, awesome. Midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. He's reclining.
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay. Oh,
like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, gross. I get it! Because he ate his hands.
That's so
and then
gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, wow, no. Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
No.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh, that's
mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh, that's gross.
But awesome. All right, I'm putting this away. Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.